Gas sensor is a detector which can measure the concentration of target gas molecules in the atmosphere. Hazardous gas leaks from plants can be detected at early stage, and exposure to contaminated environments can be minimized by measuring indoor and outdoor air quality. As the interest in the healthcare field has surged recently, many studies have been conducted also on sensors precisely detecting a trace of biomarker gas contained in the exhaled breath from the body to diagnose the presence of a specific disease at early stage. Exhaled breath contains various biomarker gases, including hydrogen sulfide, acetone, toluene, and ammonia, which are reported as biomarkers for halitosis, diabetes, lung cancer, and a renal disease. For commercially used gas sensors, there are gas chromatography, chemi-resistive gas sensor, colorimetric gas sensor, etc. Although gas chromatography is capable of highly accurate qualitative and quantitative analysis compared to other gas sensors, it has disadvantages of high cost, large size, and long analysis time. Chemi-resistive gas sensor is strong at simple system configuration, easy miniaturization, and high portability, but has weak points of lower selectivity and higher concentration of detection limit compared to those of gas chromatography. A colorimetric gas sensor aims at detecting subtle changes in chemical or physical properties caused by chemical reactions between target gas molecules and colorimetric dyes with the naked eye. The colorimetric sensor has advantages of no need of power source, easiness at miniaturization, high portability, and short detection time. However, its concentration of detection limit is still higher compared to other types of gas sensors, so a study is required for further improvement. The team led by Kim developed a complex polymer nanofiber yarn-based colorimetric gas sensor for gas indication, characterized with a standalone nanofiber yarn-based network structure, where one-dimensional nanofibers are intertwisted to form a thread. The nanofibers include ionic liquid, which can selectively absorb certain gas because the liquid has high solubility in colorimetric dye materials and specific gas. With rotation of multiple electrospinning and a current collector, a sensor with a standalone yarn structure can be made by winding the composite polymer nanofibers to a wire support located in core. Nanofiber yarn is generally consisted of a porous nanofiber network with a high specific surface area and outstanding gas diffusivity. It maximizes the surface area of colorimetric dye materials exposed to air by evenly binding the materials to nanofibers.
Recently, our group is actively focusing on the fabrication of a single-strip high-density nanofiber yarn using a dual-nozzle electrospinning system. Yarn exhibits high surface volume ratio and high open porosity, which are essential requirements for gas sensing, especially for the colorimetric sensors. We directly loaded uniform and nanoscale colorimetric dyes onto the yarn scaffold to use it as a high-performance color-changing sensors.
Mass production of the synthesis of nanofiber yarn composed of ultra-dense fiber is easy by collecting the fibers from a funnel, rotating at a high speed when nanofibers are spun from two nozzles. Since its structure is the same as a thread of nanofiber yarn, it can be combined with textiles. Writing is possible because of direct weaving of the yarn, so it is also plausible to make smart garment sensor for hazardous gas detection.
Compared to the chemi-resistive type sensors, colorimetric sensors are advantages in terms of their good selectivity, portability for on-site detection, and ease of operation. More importantly, the single-strip yarn sensors are also compatible with the textiles, so we can easily integrate them within the textiles as a wearable colorimetric sensor. We hope that our yarn-based colorimetric sensors will be commercialized near future.